Do you ever look at your dog and think, what are you thinking about?